Back to the budget now, and this time in Hamilton County. It, too, needs to come up with a lot of green to get out of the red. But we found out tonight that if your neighborhood would pay up, the crisis could be solved. News 5's Andrew Setters has that part of our story. Andrew?
Well, with the county budget crunch looming again for next year, you might be surprised to find out that part of the problem is people just flat out not paying their bills. The amount of money the county is due in property taxes continues to grow, and it's reached a point now that might shock you.
Anyone that's been late on a tax bill knows 5 minutes after you're late, you get a delinquency notice.
And those delinquency notices have been piling up. This is just part of the list of the past due property taxes for Hamilton County. To print it all out would have made a stack of paper this high.
Well, you have to die and pay taxes. That's what I've always been told.
But too many people aren't paying up. Tim Sheff started looking into the tax bills for properties in his neighborhood on Harrison Avenue and came up with some pretty shocking numbers.
In two blocks on Harrison Avenue, $75,000 are due. Two blocks of Harrison Avenue.
But that's really just a drop in the bucket. All across Hamilton County, the total tab for past due property taxes and penalties is $98 million.
It's a lot. It's a lot of money.
Hamilton County Commissioner Todd Portune knows it's a serious problem for a county that's looking at another tough budget year. We could see more cuts to the sheriff's department, the jail, the coroner's office, and the prosecutor in 2010. He says public safety is taking a hit because those bills are going unpaid.
People who aren't paying their taxes are creating problems for everybody else.
He knows that some of that money isn't coming in because some people are in foreclosure or they've hit other hard times. But he thinks a lot of it is just people not doing the right thing.
I'm sorry, but they're deadbeats. They're not paying their taxes. Those are the people that we need to pursue aggressively.
And it's a mess that's left those struggling to pay feeling like maybe they're all alone.
Why should I keep suffering? Why should I keep doing without some of the essential things when not really anybody else is?
Now, this is a problem that the county is working to tackle. Last year, they brought in a collection service to go after some of these past due property taxes. They'll send another batch into collections starting next month. Now, think about this. It's not just county services that are due some of this money. Any city or any school district that has a property tax levy on the books right now is due a share of that nearly $100 million. Reporting live, Andrew Setters, News 5.